Hello again, this is Captain John, and today we're going to talk about the importance of having a strong safety harness and tethers to keep you on the boat in rough weather or during nighttime watchstanding. You want to buy a safety harness with two oversized D-rings. You'll be using those rings to attach your safety tether of strong nylon or Dacron line, and you want to make sure that one of those tethers is about 4 feet long and the other is 6 feet long. Having two safety tethers means that you can hook onto the boat with one tether and use the other tether to get around obstructions such as dodgers, the mast, or sailing hardware. This will keep you attached to the boat at all times. Some safety harnesses, as you see in illustration number 2, are integrated into the personal flotation device. The best type of end fitting for a safety tether is a one-handed clip, which allows you to open and close the clip with one hand and hold on to your boat with the other hand. Before attaching the clip to the boat, always test the bail to make sure that when the bail is released, it snaps back over the hook right away. Well, that's it for the day. Have a great sail, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.